mess. The sadness has taken me far too deep in regret. Hey guys, this is Quinn, that snazzy iPhone guy, here with you today. And I am very excited to talk about this product I'm going to be reviewing for you today. It is an awesome product, well worth the money that you pay. And it's none other than the Podium from Pivotal, also known as Procreate Incorporated. Okay, now as you can see, they have pretty cool manufactured packaging. It's pretty simple, you know, just plastic with this little, whatever they call those things, the little, I don't even know what they're called. Anyways, so what is the Podium? It's much like the X-Stand, much like all those other ones, but what they're claiming is that it's more well manufactured than the rest. And from what I've experienced, I tend to agree with them. So let's skip all their crap literature and just get to my thoughts on it. I've been using this for a few days now, and I usually don't send out my final review on a product until I've had it for about a week, maybe even more. But this one, there's something about it that just is like, you don't need to use this more than you've done, Quinn, because it's already an awesome product. Okay, so the Podium is made out of aluminum, it's like steel or something, I don't know, what do they say? Solid steel base polished with a nickel finish. Okay, so this one is, it definitely is still, this thing is heavy as crap. It's really, really, can you hear that? Yeah, so that is definitely metal. There's no jiving around that. And it's a very basic but understanding construction. Now, if you look at it from this angle, it looks much like your iMac. There's the base here, the little cord pass through, and then here's the monitor. And it's a really good design that I think Podium copied well. And the overall construction, this part is metal, this part is steel, and then the upper part is plastic. Even though it's plastic, it's still very well constructed, and there's this little ball bearing it stays on that it can rotate on, okay? And if you'll zoom in here, one thing unique about this Podium is it says Pivotal, made in the USA. So this is made in their factory here in the United States, and it's very well manufactured. I'm quite impressed. Okay, so the cool thing about the Podium, unlike some of the other stands, is this one is total. Any rotation you want, any configuration you'd like, it goes in. I mean, it is just an intense little device. I was taking hot pictures of it like this on Twitter yesterday, and it's just very well constructed. So let's get into fitting your phone in it. When I first started, I was sticking this in like this way, with the buttons, because that's just how I typically hold it, right? And it matches where the Podium is. Because that's how Steve Jobs does. That's how it's all shown in the commercials, is when it's turned like this, not like this. But anyway, so I stick it in, and if we'll turn on the volume, you see that? It's bumping the volume rocker. If I slide it up, see, it's wigging out. So what you have to do is stick it like this, so that it holds both sides down here, but on the top, it doesn't get in the way of your buttons. So now that we're in the horizontal mode, you can watch movies, you can do all this other stuff, and it's fully rotating. So if you're on a plane, I don't know if you'd really carry this on a plane, this is more of a desk buddy if you ask me, but you can stick it all the way up, you can stick it all the way down, you can put it however which way you'd like. One thing I'm not a huge fan of is it does pop out of the Podium pretty easily, which is good for quick access, but if you're spinning it from the phone, you're going to pull it out. You got to spin from the base, which is actually pretty tricky to spin. So that's one thing I wish they would have done a little bit better. But if you turn it into a vertical mode, you can control which angle it goes, obviously. And you see that? I just did another one of those pop out. So you kind of have to grab the whole phone instead of just the area, or else it's going to pop out. But anyway, so You grab the whole thing, and there you go. No hands. I can use it, flick it. I can open Twitter or Twitter phone. I can do all this other stuff. I can still access all my buttons. I can still access the volume rocker or the silent switch, whatever. And I can access QTweeter, everything I need. I can do from the blink of an eye. Which is very, very cool. One thing it is, it's a little bit unsturdy here on the bottom. But one thing I do like on the bottom is this is 3M padding. So there is absolutely no sliding on the desk. I mean, it's very tricky to get that moving. Once it's on a desk, it's pretty hard to move. So that's one plus for me. And let's see what else. I mean, it's a very simple design. It's very, very basic the way it goes. I mean, it holds well. Once it's in there, it's tight. You just can't bump it or else you're gonna have troubles. But once it's picked up, it's pretty dang hard to get that phone out. So in that regards, it is pretty cool. I've watched movies on this. I use it all the time at my desk. I just have my USB cable run through here, through the little slot, which works awesome. You just go through the back and then you can, and then if you have to take a call or something, you just pull it out and the cord just runs through here. So it was awesome. I love that feature. And it's very basic, guys. It is a bit of a premium, $48. It's typically $68, I think. $48 is their limited sale. And so you're paying a bit of a premium. It comes in two colors, black and white. I think they call it platinum and pearl. But if this is the kind of thing you want, if this is the kind of thing you need, it's a dang good little device. For those of you that are asking, have I bought this before they had sent it out to me? Podium sent this out to me. Thanks to Podium for doing that. But I would have never in my life spent $48 to get a stand. But now that I've tried it, now that I've used it, I'm really, really satisfied with it. They have a good return policy. You can order it. If you don't like it, send it back to them. They'll give you a full refund. But I'm pretty sure if you're looking for something like this, an iPhone holder, if you're doing app reviews, this is a fantastic little device. PodiumRevolution.com. I'll show you the site right now. But thank you guys for watching. You can purchase your Podium at PodiumRevolution.com. It comes in two colors, pearl and platinum. Platinum for the original iPhone and the iPhone 3G, whereas pearl is exclusive to iPhone 3G. The iPod Touch first and second generation work in both Podiums, so you really get to pick and choose. For $48, you are paying a bit of a premium. The regular price is even $68, but I can promise that if it's something you're looking at, something you can see yourself using, you'll end up using it. Mine's every day here. I'm going to use it in every one of my videos for app reviews. It's a great alarm clock type feature. It's a great music player, network assistant, kitchen appliance, all these other things. It has very, very good potential. It's very well manufactured. I'm a huge fan of the Podium already. And the ultimate iPhone experience. There you go, guys. It comes in two colors, pearl and platinum, for the price of $48 right now, whereas it typically is $68. Shipping, you can get free shipping with the coupon code FREESHIPPING. And that's about it. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for all that you do and for your support of that snazzy iPhone guy. Until I see you next time, as always, stay snazzy.